Annyeonghaseyo, welcome to Cape of Traffic.
On December 28th, BTS Jin, Twice as Daehyun and EXO's Chanyeol all flexed their MC skills at KBS 2018 Gayo Daejeokjae. Even before the show officially started, fans from all the three fandoms knew this combination of MCs was going to be amazing. And they were certainly right. But there is one thing that netizens can't stop talking about, and that's MC Chanyeol's ability to put a stop to all the fan wars. Not only did Chanyeol stun fans with his good looks and incredible professionalism, but EXO's happy virus also put a smile on every fandom's face with his sweet charms. From the moment he walked on the red carpet with Daehyun and couldn't keep the smile off his face after spotting Jin, he had already started tearing down the haters. But he continued to slay all the fan war demons as the night went on. Like the moment he helped Jin rid himself of all the confetti. Or when he and Jin gave a special introduction for each other.
바로 제 옆에 있는 방탄소년단
그리고 제 옆에 있는 엑소 선배님들이죠.
아 참.
And when the two also paid each other some major compliments.
봤는데요.
키라면 키, 얼굴이라면 얼굴. 네.
All these cute interactions have convinced fans that Chanyeol has entered all the fan wars. No wonder MC Chanyeol has become a trending topic online.
If you like the video, just subscribe to get contents like these, and also it would make us happy.